it's recording. I'm not live. It's just recording.
Gotcha. Yeah, understood.
Okay, I am recording.
Enfield 2-1, Magic 1-1, Bra 128, Fort 190, at 20,000, flanking.
Okay, I'm contact the river.
Then to clarify, left pole, final pole off the...
Yeah, it'll be a left egress, and we'll come back up the river to this dam up here. You'll see the dam as we get lower. And then once we hit the dam and we're flying on the river, what you should do is probably just trail. Yeah. Don't try and fly tight formation or anything. Just basically follow me down the river.
All right, pulling back for trail.
Yeah, we're not quite at the point yet, but sure.
All right, intro. Ooh. Ah, you have wake turbulence on.
Oh, I mean, okay.
No, I just got wake turbulence off you.
All right, contact the dam.
Yep, contact dam.
Once we hit the dam, we'll accelerate down the river, and you're looking on the target for... Let's go for 30 seconds of separation.
Yep, 30
no
seconds.
No pressure there. Just do your best. Pushing up now. Yeah, we're gonna go through the gas a lot quicker down here.
That is true, we will be. What's the wind gap box?
I'm gonna be looking for... Right now I'm doing 440. We'll be speeding up a little bit more too. I'm gonna look for 480 true.
Back here, and I'm still getting your wake turbulence. You're trying to flip me over. That's funny. Another dam?
Yeah, it's a bunch of bridges and dams on the river.
Well, this is fun.
Yeah, I'm looking for about 200 above the ground.
Enfield 2-1, Magic 1-1, Bra 1-2-0, Fork 180, at 28,000, flanking.
popping up.
Copy that.
Just underneath the quads.
Copy.
All right, I'm tally the western tanks.
Is that off your nose?
Yep.
Really?
About 10 degrees left.
Okay, and they're the furthest ones, correct?
Yep, yours should be closer. I can see them right now.
Yeah, I got it.
Can see both of
them. Okay.
With my eyes.
He got good eyes.
They're fuel tanks, not armor tanks. Looks like four good hits. I'm off left on visual U.
Okay.
I'm gonna head back towards the river and back up the river.
All right, going back to through the river. I do not have you.
Yeah, looks like you are heading away from me. You got the lead back up the river. How much gas you got?
7.1.
Yeah, let's get a few miles away from the target and then pop up.
This is our Mark 84, 2,000 pounders. You did our BDA?
Yeah.
Bomb damage assessment.
Check when your wingman will come up and to check to see if you took any damage or if you have any open flaps or anything.
Oh, that's shit. I don't know. I don't remember. I watched that episode of Mover,
yeah.
Author of the Spectre series.
Yeah.
It's battle damage checks.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I did that on you. Ox cart, and you're good.
Yeah, I don't think I took any fire.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that.
That wake turbulence is awesome.
Yeah, told you.
Fly into it and it kicks you. It's pretty cool.
There's a flippy over on your back. Go ahead.
No, I would say that the recording is of Oxcart.
Okay.
And then I wasn't able to see you come in.
Oh, that's a bummer.
Wait.
Roger. 6.6.
Roger, recommend climbing now.
Copy that. We're going back to waypoint zero, correct?
Turn 331. I'll take the lead.
Copy that.
I'm gonna be passing you here. I'm gonna pass you on your left.
Yep, I'm bringing it back.
All right, passing your 9 o'clock high right now.
Copy. And you said 330?
I got the lead.
Roger.
Find a hole in the clouds to punch through here.
We got a 140-mile run back to home.
Yeah, we're going to climb up nice and high now.
Yeah, I won't have a problem. Once we get up high, I'll be good to go. Yeah, do this. Punch off my tanks. I don't need those anymore. We got a buddy.
What's that mean?
That might be the AWACS, though.
Yeah, I think it is.
But they can get pretty, that's for sure.
Yeah. I'm at his. I'm on his card 2 o'clock high, and I'm watching you roll in on his wing, and just the clouds in the background and the land underneath him. It looks amazing right now. Absolutely gorgeous. God, I love this game. And you can see it, the sun rays, you know, going down. And, yeah. Absolutely gorgeous.
Okay, coming left.
Happy.
Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be a minute. In real life or in the game?
See, in real life.
Oh.
with you. I see you looking at me with concern in your eyes.
Just turning around.
That's what I like about it. Like, you can see when the pilot is back.
How much, since you're slick, do you have how much power advantage do you have?
Shit, I'm only rolling at like 92%.
Alright, I'm gonna push it up to mill for me so we can climb a little faster. You should be able to keep up.
That was a lot. Usually don't get them up high.
I said 0.82 up here. I'm at 7.5. Send in about 5 miles.
Enfield 2-1, Magic 1-1, Bra 1-1, 180 at
It'll be about 5 degrees nose low. I'm gonna do that and then pick the closest hole in the clouds. After we get through the clouds, you want the lead again so you can practice lining up.
No, I'll follow you down this
time. Gosh.
Nope. Yeah, we're almost there. Gotcha. gonna have to call you Spud.
As always.
Gotcha. Appreciate that. Nice, nice hole to go down through there right there, huh? You got it lined up perfectly.
Yeah, this one's a pretty easy one here.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
After we get past this little piece on the right, we're gonna turn right a little bit.
Jump around a little bit there. All of a sudden the plane just wiggled.
Yeah, it's in lag. It was dark.
Yes, it was.
It tends pretty quiet.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Compared to Super Hornet, for example, or F-15.
35's are damn loud, too.
Yeah, the big motors.
That was a hard pull on that one, man. Oh, the vapor? Yeah. Shit. Looks like we knew what we were doing there, Fox.
Yeah? Did you roll right behind me?
Yep.
Nice work.
Yeah, I'm getting your freaking jet wash there. Yeah. Is trying to roll me. See, you see me wiggling around there? That's from his wake. Mm-hmm. That's wake turbulence. Oh, yeah. Yeah, in fact, we were going through the river valleys, or over the river, I was getting it the whole time.
Enfield 2-1, Magic 1-1, Bra 1-2-8, 4-1.
Keep you on your toes.
When you're flying in parade, you're not getting it.
Yeah, it's when you're behind them.
It's not, also in real life, it's not quite that pronounced. It just feels like going over a speed bump. From a, like, similar sized jet anyway.
Yeah, this one feels, I'm behind him and it's trying to roll me over on my back. And it's like, okay, Big Bird, I can see that. Not a little guy like that.
Yeah. I was gonna say, yeah, if you fly through the wake turbulence of, like, you know, a C-17 or a C-5, that's gonna be a little scary. But, I'm not gonna talk about it right now, but that's not that bad.
Yeah, definitely not. Yeah, that wasn't the case.